We can all agree that losing your notes is every student's worst nightmare. GoodNotes not only keeps all your notes in one place, it also provides multiple backup and sync options to keep your notes safe and accessible at all times. These backups can also free up valuable storage space on your iPad. Let's show you how. Firstly, there's iCloud Sync. When you enable iCloud to sync with GoodNotes, all the latest edits and changes are saved in real time. This also means the latest version of your notes are now available on any device linked to your iCloud account. Secondly, there's auto backup. GoodNotes can also save backups of your notes in Dropbox, OneDrive, and Google Drive. When you enable automatic backup, your entire library gets uploaded to your cloud drive every time you make a change. Unlike iCloud, this backup method does not sync your notes in real time. Your notes are instead saved as PDFs. If you were to lose your notes from your iPad, you could restore your notes from these PDF backups. Want to store your notes offline? You can back up your entire library onto an external drive. All you have to do is save your library into a zip file and export it to your computer or external drive. And there you have it. Even when disaster strikes, you'll have multiple backups of your notes to fall back on, and you can continue where you left off. Happy studying!